My name is Kiri and I'm a proud descendant of the Jabba Jabba tribe from the Kimberley in Western Australia, and I am studying Bachelor of Medical Laboratory Science at QUT. I joined QUT through the CAS program, which is an alternative entry pathway through the Ujuru unit. My favourite part of the degree is the practical aspect. Most of our classes are working in the lab. My favourite subjects so far have been haematology, where we look at different diseases of the blood, and microbiology, where we look at things like bacteria, viruses, fungi and parasites. After graduating medical laboratory science, we are essentially trained to work as medical scientists in a diagnostic pathology lab. The scientists are the ones to test patient samples to help treat, diagnose and monitor disease. Through uni, I was able to go on a funded health trip to Vietnam for 2 weeks. On that trip, we spent most of the days visiting different hospital laboratories and learning how this health system worked in Vietnam. It was probably one of the greatest opportunities I've had so far. I hope to get the word out about my degree in the Indigenous community in case there are any other people or young ones who enjoy science but are not sure what career to take. It would be really amazing to see more Indigenous science students coming through to become scientists and researchers in industry.